Hi, my name's Aled Owen, and my podcast is on how to volley football. Okay, so first things first, you'll need the right equipment, the right clothing, the right footwear, and some footballs. So what exactly is a volley? A volley involves striking a ball that is still in the air. This takes hours and hours of practice to perfect. In the first part of this podcast, I'll be showing the ball travelling across the body. Here are some important tips to consider with the technique. First, make your mind up early and focus eyes on the ball. Second, move your body where you think the ball will arrive. 3. Plant your non-kicking foot and leading with the knee, bring your kicking foot through. 4. Point your toes down. 5. Keeping your head over the ball to keep the volley low. 6. Keep your non-kicking leg in contact with the ground to keep your balance. 7. Strike the centre of the ball and follow through in direction of the target. Start off with a bouncing volley, where the ball bounces before you strike it. This will give you a chance to learn the correct technique and also gain confidence. When you feel confident enough, progress to someone throwing the ball from a short distance and hit the ball without it bouncing. Remember to still use the correct technique. After mastering the technique from a short distance, and when you're confident enough, progress to a game situation with someone crossing the ball and hit the ball without it bouncing. This takes hours and hours of practice to perfect. Once you feel you've got the technique for when the ball comes across the body, you need to practice your technique from when the ball travels from your right. The same technique applies, except you'll need to turn your body sideways from the direction of your target.